2016's $400 GPU versus 2019's $400 GPUs. GTX 1070 versus RTX 2060 Super versus Radeon 5700 XT. Something we've been hearing a lot this year is that PC gaming is not in great shape, how there's a lack of development and progress on the hardware front and we're just getting rolled on pricing. To some degree we get it, high-end products are pricey and big performance gains are becoming harder and harder to come by. But are things really that bad? Honestly, we don't think they're that bad at all, and would argue that in many ways they're as good as they've ever been. For example, today you can buy a powerful and modern 6-core/12-thread CPU like the Ryzen 5 3600 for less than $200. 3 years ago you'd be looking at paying 3x that amount for a Core i7-6850K, or twice as much for the 6800K. It goes without mention that last year's 6-core/12-thread R5-2600 is barely a little over $100 new. So at least on the CPU front, things have without question never been better. Memory and storage pricing is also amazing right now, but what about graphics cards? It's GPUs that we suspect most gamers are focusing on when complaining about the current state of the PC gaming industry. It's been over 3 years ago since Nvidia released the GeForce GTX 10 series, and what an amazingly good series that was. Starting with the GeForce GTX 1080 in May 2016, Nvidia wowed gamers with never-before-seen performance at the $600 price point. Then a month later, the GTX 1070 did the same with $400 Founders Edition model. IBE versions were meant to cost a bit less but that never really happened, but that was still a great price for that particular product. Today for roughly the same money you can purchase a GeForce RTX 2060 Super or the Radeon RX 5700 XT. So what kind of performance improvement should you be looking at? Upon release the GTX 1070 was around 50-60% faster than the GTX 774GB, released 3 years prior in 2013 for the same $400. So if the RTX 2060 Super or Radeon RX 5700 XT are able to provide that same 50-60% improved performance, then things really haven't changed for the worse. Even 40-50% gains would be acceptable in our opinion, and we must acknowledge that these performance gains are becoming increasingly difficult to unlock. In an effort to determine if today's comparison is a favorable one, we'll test 2016's prime $400 GPU, the Nvidia GeForce GTX 1070 against 2019's $400 GPU players, the RTX 2060 Super and RX 5700 XT and compare them in 37 games at 1080p and 1440p. Representing AMD we have the Power Color Red Devil and representing Nvidia we have the MSI RTX 2060 Super Gaming X and MSI GTX 1070 Gaming X graphics cards. Powering the GPU test rig is a Core i9-9900K overclocked to 5 GHz with 16 GB of DDR4 3400 memory. We'll look at about a dozen games more closely before jumping into a P. For more on this story, visit the news article link.